He started off as a black and white comic book character. One of many characters created during the black and white explosion of the late 80s, he would have faded quietly into history if not for DC Universe Online. Now, Outcast is back, in color.